Vocabulary Building 1, Unit 18, Around the Home. The objectives of this chapter include the following. 1. To learn words related to home stuff. 2. To use those words in meaningful sentences. Now, listen to the video of this unit.
Kettle. Kettle. Microwave, microwave. Cooker, cooker. Cupboards, cupboards. Tiles, tiles. Oven, oven. Sink, sink. Tap, tap. Freezer, freezer. Fridge, fridge. Sofa, sofa. Cushions, cushions. Armchair, armchair. Wooden floor, wooden floor. Rug, rug. Carpet, carpet. Curtains, curtains. Blinds, blinds. Duvet, duvet. Sheet, sheet. Blanket, blanket. Pillow, pillow.
Exercise. You are in the kitchen. Where would you put these things? 1. Food that you want to heat very quickly, so I can use the microwave. 2. Meat that you are going to cook. In this case, I can put it in the oven. 3. Dirty clothes. I use the washing machine. 4. Dirty saucepans. I use the dish washer. 5. Clean cups and saucers. I use the cupboard. The cupboard. Yes. And the last one, frozen food that you want to keep for several weeks. I use the freezer.